especially in this stadium. In we've seen them.
Yeah. Including a blocked field goal once that made the difference. Third down and six. And that pass sails. And then somehow Beasley makes the catch.
Oh, my gosh.
The Giants almost had an interception and maybe a pick six. And the next thing you know, the Cowboys get a first down.
I've never seen that. I've never seen a guy catch it on his nameplate on the back. Watch this. He's going to pin into his back, and he's going to get it pinned to Beasley and then keep his feet in bounds. Oh, my goodness.
Not quite.